Welcome, my name is Diyar Ali and my partner Amir Sait Usman. We came from Halabja Boys College and would like to talk about our project which name is Lookup and talks about social networks. First, our research is about the impacts of social network on community and people that have become a part of our life and have great advantage on our people.
The main aim of this video is to warn people about social networks that has a negatively affected on our relationships and our life system, and also can become one of the decisions needed that we cannot pass a day without it. Because of that, we want to warn people this video.
And the concept of video came from that. Social networks like Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, MySpace, too, became very famous in our teens and adults. So they became addicted to this site, as shown in the diagram. First, the lowest value is 46%, which recorded by the age 65. And the highest value is 90%, which recorded by age between 18 and 29. This percentage are so high. Because of that, we wanted to warn our people by this video and to show them that disadvantage and effects of social network on community and people.
And after publishing our video in the YouTube, many people and many organizations were able to watch it, and most of them agreed about the idea in the video. Because of that, we have illustrated the most important point about social networks, effects and causes. And there is some of the causes: education and work, wasting time and health, and wasting money.
Also, as a result of our research, we reached that social network have a great disadvantage. We should pretend from using it and shut down those sites as we can as impossible. And that end, we would like to great thanks to Michigan University and Fezaler to open up this exhibition. And thanks to our lovely teachers. And that's the end of our presentation. Thanks for watching.